This woman was imprisoned for 12 years. She gave birth to 9 children. She only got to see her children once they were born, before they were ruthlessly sold by traffickers. In a fit of rage, Lucy killed the black boss. She repeatedly asked. Midwife finally gave her the address of the last child to adopt. First, she rented an apartment across the street from the child's adoptive parents. Shorts is limited in duration. Click on the comments section to see the full episode.